What is your favorite high school memory?
I have a lot of memories, but the best one would probably be playing high school soccer with all my friends.
Favorite high school memory is shotgunning dudes with my student section last year, my junior year, during ski season.
I think for me, sophomore year in general was great, but probably March of the Titans sophomore year, and that was really fun, and all of the football games.
So the basketball games and hanging out with all the guys on the buses, that was always fun because we had talked a lot and had a lot of fun together. So
a good high school memory I have is going to the dances, because you know the dances were always a good time, and doing some crazy stupid things with my my friends and whatnot. One of my really good memories actually just recently happened, and I have this new thing where I like to crowd surf. And, well, I did, and you know, our darn administration, they told me to get down, and then when they brought me up on the bridge, everybody started to chant Bart and, you know, let him go, and stuff, and it was a good memory.
One of my favorite high school memories out of all of them would have to be when we would be moshing at like school dances, and everyone would start getting really crazy. We'd start chanting, "Let's get rowdy," and the administration would kind of get mad at us, but we would do it anyway. I loved that. I thought it was so much fun.
Favorite memory was sitting in the student section and cheering and yelling at football players because they suck.
My favorite high school memory is going to Morph with all my pals in sophomore year, and by the end of the night, getting kicked out of Morph with all my pals in sophomore year.
It would definitely be high school football. Definitely some of the best memories and some of the best friends I've ever had. And just with all the people coming to the games and just the environment we've been in, school football. Just all the memories, like from sophomore year to senior year playing varsity, just there's so many like individual memories that I could talk about, but just high school football in general is the best for sure.
Being in the student section at the football games and the basketball games, and just being there in the moment and feeling that hype, and then just making a whole lot of friends.
Playing high school softball. I met some of my best friends playing softball, and just the coaches, and we've always been really good, so it's been so much fun playing with them, and yeah, softball had to be my favorite memory.
Probably just like being involved. I've been involved a lot of all high school, and I've been like, I've had to be at like the football games and everything, and just being there and seeing like the school spirit we have, and seeing kind of how everybody just comes together like for football games to try and like beat the other team. That's pretty cool. That's probably my favorite. In 20 years, that's probably what I'll remember most about high school.
Probably going to the dances, and especially the ones with my best friends. One of my favorite high school memories is cheering at football games when the score would be super close and screaming so loud for the team that me and all the cheerleaders in the student section would lose our voices.
Favorite high school memory will be Friday Night Lights. That was so amazing and unforgettable. It was a great experience being able to go out in front of the whole school and have everybody cheer you on and just support you and all. Just, man, if I could go back and do that again, I would in a heartbeat. But it was the best thing ever.
What is one thing you wish you did differently in high school?
Talk to more people and make a lot more friends, you know, now that we're all leaving. But yeah.
One thing I wish I would have done differently is I wish I would have like reached out more to certain people and like made it more of an effort to be friends with more people, because I made a lot more friends now that I'm a senior and I've reached out to more people, but back then I didn't really like make an effort, and I wish I would have done that earlier so I could have better experience.
Not did so much senior year.
I think if there's anything I wish I did differently in high school, it's actually go to school more. Because I did not go to school enough.
Was kind of out of my shell a little sooner. I was super shy sophomore year, so I wish I just made a lot more friends sooner.
One thing I wish I did differently is use my time better. Like, it's one of my biggest regrets is not doing something every moment in high school, because now that we're, 4 months away from graduating, we don't have that much more time, and I'm trying to cram it all in right now, and I just wish I would have done something every moment of high school and taken advantage of that.
The biggest thing I wish I did differently, I wish I took advantage of every moment I could have possibly had to go out and do something instead of maybe just say, my mom can't when I really could because I just wanted to stay at home, maybe sleep one night. I wish I just said yes and kind of just sent it and went and made some memories with everybody. I wish I was more friendly with everybody too, and just met a lot of people and made friends with people that I didn't make friends with this year.
We realized I was in the moment when I was in it, and like realized how fun the times were. Instead, like looking back now, it's like, dang, I didn't even realize how awesome fun that was. But yeah, I just realized I was in the good times when I was in the good times.
Probably going on dates. I would go on a lot more dates with a lot more people and meet a lot more people, hang out with different friend groups, and have a lot more friends in different groups.
Yeah. I wish I would have met more people and kind of gone outside my like friend group, because there are so many amazing people at our school, and I've met a lot of them, but I haven't even like touched the surface of how many amazing people there are, and I just wish I would have gotten to know everybody a little better.
Wish I just didn't care what people thought earlier. One thing I wish I would have done differently in high school is spent less weekends doing homework and more weekends making memories with my friends. Take more videos of fun memories, because now when I go back and look at them, a lot of it is missing because in the moment I didn't even take videos and look back on it.
I wish I would have took more college classes in probably 10th and 11th grade, so yeah.
One thing that I think that I wish that I would do differently in high school is probably reach out to more people and make new friends and just like hang out with a bunch of different friend groups instead of just the same friend group, and just like make everyone feel welcome and like they have a friend, and yeah.
Like social events, I guess, and like making more friends like with everyone, and yeah.
I wish I would have taken school more seriously, and having fun with your friends is definitely something you want to do, but going to class and making sure your grades are good is definitely something that should be high on your priority list. And just because it's your senior year doesn't mean you give up. Just keep pushing for greatness. And one more thing, you like jazz?
I mean, yeah, I lived it. Like, I feel like you just gotta relish it, because honestly, it goes by so fast, and like you don't think it goes by as fast as it does to you. Just sit back and you're looking at it. So I wish I soaked it in a little bit more, and I still feel like I probably did more than most people, just because I'm a very sentimental guy. But I love Syracuse, I love everyone here, I'm gonna miss them. So I just wish I would have, you know, sat back and enjoyed it a little bit more and realized that, you know, you only got so long to be a kid.